Hey everybody, 42% health here, welcome back to Dark Souls. As far as I remember, we had made it back to this place. Undeadburg. Now, I kind of want to figure out how to get to that chest. I think, or I'm inclined to believe that I've had access to it all this time. Use residence key. Okay. I didn't even know I had a residence key. Gold pine resin. What does that do? Applies lightning to right-hand weapon. Interesting. Probably a thing I'll never use. Well, you know what's gonna happen. Oops. I don't think I've ever been here. Turned out not to be the brightest idea I've ever had in my life. Well, I kind of want to know, what does parrying do? Oof. Wait. No, that's not it. No, hang on. Controls. Block. Shift. Yeah, I want to know what that does. Next time I get to an enemy where it applies. So where do I want to get to next? Might as well level up. Endurance or strength? Or vitality. I could use hit points. Let's get endurance up to 20, and then we will think about moving on to something else. Oh crap. Yeah. Can't seem to get the timing right on it. We've already been through this town. There's that place over there that opens from the other side, but I think what I'm going to do now... I think what I'm going to do now is go back to Lordran. Never did get across there either. Ow! Bruh! That was a thing. Man, remember when this game was hard? Oof. There was a thing down there. Oh, bye. Sorry. As far as I recall. Yeah, the timing on that is difficult. I seem to recall seeing a lootable corpse out there. Try kicking what? We don't have enough. We have 10 Estus flasks all of a sudden.
What? Restoring your humanity? Well, there are a few ways to go about it. Collect it bit by bit from corpses. Or you can butter up a cleric and get yourself summoned. And the quickest way, although I'd never do it, is to kill a healthy undead and pillage its humanity. Coveting thy neighbor is only human, after all.
I guess we can go after skeletons again. This game is amazing. I'm so glad I'm playing it, even though it's hard. It's been a hard life. Really? Oh my gosh. Alright, let's try to wreck some skeletons, I guess. What is that noise? I think there's a big frog or something. Oh. There's a big raven. Okay, well, I'll just let him chill there. Wow, those guys got easier. Come on. Oof. Okay. Probably not as good as what I'm using, at least for my build. I went super heavy build. But yeah, these guys aren't so bad. Take a look at that weapon. Yeah, no, I'm good. Uh-oh. Game is giving me options. Bye, skull. I guess let's try this way. Oh my gosh. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oof. Oof. Bug. All right, I think we got this now. Nice, okay. Can I use that sword? Wow, that's a thing that happened. Oh my gosh, there's another one. Come on. Why did it disconnect from him? Am I hitting Q and just not realizing it? Oof. So those guys poison you, apparently, or something. Alright, well, let's go see what he was guarding. More stuff. 86. All this new stuff. 130. Woo. So this is only better because I've leveled it up so many times. If I switch to that and level it up, it will probably be better. How many I don't know how to use these. Oh, we're just back around to here. Alright, so there's just some loot down that way. So maybe we should go this way. I kind of want to see if there's anything that way, but I'm afraid I won't be able to get back here. No, I can. Alright, well. Ooh. Narrow ledge. Got me worried. There really doesn't appear to be anything. Just don't fall off, Souls guy. Uh-oh. I don't have a divine weapon. Oh my gosh. It's a lost soul. It's worse than a lost soul. Oh, these things are going to keep respawning unless I use a divine weapon. Aren't they? Yeah, crap. Can he not come any further then? That's what that looks like. Alright. So we can't do that until we get a green Titanite shard, I think. Where do I get a green Titanite shard? I know I explored all of this once before. Still not enough. It's like if I rest at that bonfire, I get 5 extra flasks. I don't remember what was down here. Oh, I think there's a smith down here. And ghosts. And I picked up a thing that allows me to fight ghosts. Just goes down a long ways. This doesn't look familiar. Now it looks familiar. Alright, before I proceed, for 26 minutes, temporary curse allows engagement with ghosts. Okay. Well, I have two of those things. Is this where I came down from? No. So there's a way down here. Yeah, here we go. I reinforce this. I only have one Titanite shard. What I want is to use my better Titanite shards.
Smithing helps soothe my nerves. Don't let me wither away out of idleness.
Let me help you out. Alright, I think I'm going to call it a video here. And I will try to attack ghosts in the next one. So, bye for now.